Today in this video, I'm going to show you the new feature on Amazon Associates. It's called SiteStripe. They removed the old feature. It's called Search for Any Product. It's no longer available. So this is the new one we need to use. You can log in into Amazon.com using your Amazon Associates login info. If it's same for both the accounts, then no problem. You just log in with your username password. If the Amazon Associates account login is different from Amazon.com login, then you just have to use Amazon Associates login info to log in into Amazon.com. You can just log in and search and get the link like this. Say I search for this one. Let's say you can type whatever product you want to search for. Let's say I want to get this product, right? So I click on this. So to get the link, you know, on the top left corner, this is the new feature they added, Amazon Associates SiteStripe, right? To get the links, these are the links available. So next to it, get link in as text, image, text or image, or custom. You can just click on each one and you know, go through each one, and you can share directly from here to Facebook or Twitter. And you can use this same feature on, if you have a mobile app, you can use this. It says try mobile, get link. You know, you can use the same way on the mobile app too to get the link. So now I have this product, right? Let's get a link. I click on the text. I just want something simple. So it's already highlighted, right? So just say Command C or Control C to copy. And now you have the link. This is, once you have the link, you can paste it on your YouTube videos or in Facebook or Twitter, wherever you want to share the link. This is the new feature they added, and this is how you get the links, right? And I'll show you how to enable and disable this feature, the SiteStripe. You just click on it. Then it takes you to this Amazon Associates site. On the right side, you have your username. Just click on the down arrow and click on Account Settings. This is on Amazon Associates, right? So then here, scroll down. See, it says your Associates account, right? So here you can click on Associates, SiteStripe options. Scroll down. This is where you can enable and disable this feature. That means you can switch on and off like this. See, now it's off and disabled. Click on this, it's enabled and on, okay? This is how you use the new feature, SiteStripe, to get Amazon Associates affiliate product links for any product. I hope this helps. If it helps, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys, bye.